What's going on, everyone? It's Brain with Jacoje Fine Jewelry, your personal jeweler. You might be sitting there thinking something's a little bit different. Did Brain finally shave his sideburns? No. I got a new chain and it's a gorgeous chain. It's the Tiger Eye Link chain. I know a lot of people have been asking for it, finally adding it to the website. Now, a little backstory on how I like my chains. I like the flat curve chains, it's my favorite. I like the Mariner chains. I like the flat, high quality chains because they sit right. They're not crazy in weight and they have to be high quality, which these are. So I'm very excited to do this video, add this chain, because I know it's gonna work for a lot of people. I only got the bigger sizes, but bigger is better in this case. Just look at me, 22 inches in length. I'm shining like a diamond. With that being said, let's get started. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Jacoje Fine Jewelry. Visit my website, www.jacoje.com. And smash that like button, smash, 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 smash. And here we go, the first look at the Tiger's Eye Link. Now, I swung for the fences on this one and went with the bigger widths. I don't have smaller widths. I have the 8, 9, and 10 millimeter, all about the same when you really look at them. Not a huge difference between like the 8 and 9 millimeter. It just depends on what you wanna do and how big you wanna go. I definitely think either one of these is fine. The good thing about these are they're solid. They're nice, they feel nice around the neck, and just the most important thing is they look really good, but they're not the thickest, they're not like a heavy Miami Cuban link where it's gonna kill the bank, so that is a good thing with these. The other thing, it's a really nice solitaire chain, and the reason why I say that is if you look at these surface areas, high polish, very clean finish. If you wear those with other chains, the rope chains, anything else, you might scratch this surface, so you gotta be careful with that. That's being honest, and I don't care if it's 9 carat, 10 carat, or a carat that you bought from the grocery store, it's gonna scratch. Just beware of that, guys. If you're looking for a solitaire chain, want something nice, you'll get some compliments and feel good about yourself, which is one of the reasons why I like to wear my gold chains, then this one will be for you. Honestly, I'm gonna put one of these in my rotation because I definitely feel it has the presence, the look, and the quality that I like to wear a lot. So just check them out. They're very nice. The clasps are nice. Everything, I can't find one complaint about this chain. The only thing is I would not throw it on like your Quavo or something with 30 other chains and swinging around, scratching around, because it's not gonna look like how nice it is very long if you start letting it scratch against pendants and other necklaces. One last look at those chains, and they have pretty big lobster clasps that come with it. Overall, a really good chain. And a key point to mention with this chain, I mentioned don't wear it with other chains stacking. You don't really need to. This is a perfect solitaire chain. If I put my flat curves out, it just is too busy because of the link structure of the Tiger's Eye Link. You don't need a whole lot. Like a rope chain is pretty simple. A Franco is really simple. So you can layer, stack, add pendants to give you an overall look. But because of the links, the pattern of it, there's a lot going on. So to wear it solo is your best bet. If you're looking for a nice, presentable, classy, solitaire chain, then the Tiger's Eye is definitely a great chain to consider. Again, they do have weight. It's not like it's a hollow chain or anything. They are up there in weight, but for the look, if you look at me now, I would honestly take this over a heavy Miami Cuban link because in real life, it just, there's something about it, high polish, it's really good, and it's easy to clean and keep clean. You just don't wanna be careless with these chains and throw them in, you know, your nightstand drawer, let them get scratched or wear them with a bunch of other chains. That's the only thing, it's not a huge concern. I'm just telling you guys as it is. So I really do like this chain. I'm honestly just gonna wear this chain a lot more because I do like it, very impressed with it. Go on the website, check the gram weights out, check the pictures out, shop Jacoje. That's it for today's video. And we will see you on our next jewelry video.